That's just what you do to me.
What's up, guys? It's your girl Ariana, back at again with another video, and today we're going to be doing a room tour. So in my last video, you could see that in that video I was saying don't look in my room, because I'm going to explain to you. I know I look a little rough with my hair and stuff, I've been in the house all day, but you know, I was saying don't look at my room because, like, you know, I'm going to do a room tour. So let's get this video started.
So guys, we're going to start over here. Like I said, I look a little rough, you know. Some of my curls still popping, you know what I'm saying? But, like, that's not the point of this video. So, this is my bed. It's all the way in this corner. It's, like, has my pillows all over it and stuff, as you can see. I will do, like, behind the camera of my bed. So, let's do that. So, this is my bed. As y'all know, I have two cats and two dogs. This is one of my babies. But this is my bed, my cover, my pillows, tiger pillow, normal pillow, Olaf pillow. What's these called? I forgot what these are called. Pillow Pets, I think. Let me see. Pillow Pets, not sponsored. My Golden State pillow, my other neck pillow that I had since kindergarten. My big old cover. I have perfume and stuff on my headband. On my bed, my computer. Y'all know I edit off my computer. And one of these days, I'm going to do a video on how I edit my videos, so y'all know. And this app that I use to edit my videos, I'm just gonna give y'all beforehand, is Shotcut, but I'm gonna be exploring it. But yes, so now we're gonna move over to my dresser area. My calendar is still on February, as y'all can see. February, supposed to be in like somewhere else, but I'll change that. So I'm watching Total Drama Island. Total Drama Island on my Xbox, as y'all can see. I'm gonna turn this, pause this, because I want y'all to be able to hear me good enough. But as y'all can see, I have my Xbox, watching TDI on Xbox, my beautiful Xbox, not PlayStation, but Xbox. My beautiful dressers right here, as y'all can see. You know what I'm saying? I have so much stuff in these dressers, like, I just be hiding random stuff. Like, wow, look at this. Random stuff in my dresser. How much money is this? $100 on this cart. But all my dressers, I'm not gonna show y'all the inside of them because it's not clean. So this is like, I'm moving to my desk area. I will show y'all behind the camera of my desk area. This is my desk area with all my trophies on it. I have this headset that my brother had bought me. You know, a little smaller headset. It still works very good. You can hear out of it, stuff like that. My small little heater right here. I don't want to show outside, so I might have to blur that out. My lamp right here. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Oops. I have some lotion. This is supposed to be somewhere else. I'm just going to keep on showing you that because I'm not over there yet. But I have my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 trophies. 7. Soccer, basketball, soccer. And that's from kindergarten. So my lamp, my Xbox little power thing, and another dresser with like old clothes in it. Like, I can show y'all here probably. It's like old clothes, you see. Very old clothes, books and stuff. I'm gonna close that up. Moving on to my my dirty clothes. As you can see, my dirty clothes right here. I'm not really gonna show y'all that. This is another little dresser. It's kind of dirty. I'll clean it off after this video, I guess. My curtain has like little scratch marks in it because the cat. My blinds are also messed up because the cat. I don't want to show y'all the outside, but yeah. Moving to over here, I have another dresser, my beautiful alarm clock, my old book bag, my fanny packs, the booster thon fanny pack. See, thing about the booster thon fanny packs is like I drew on it with my pen or whatever, and it's just like booster thon, like I could buy my own. So I have a fanny pack. We did the coloring and it ended out. Yeah, I can show y'all. It ended out like crazy looking. Hold on. I'm gonna put this right here and get my old fanny pack, which is right here. This is my old fanny pack, and it's cute or whatever. I can actually clean it off. It's not that dirty.
But it's still, like, nice and stuff. Like, I would get my best friend to hold it or whatever, my old boy best friend to hold it. But it's, like, broke. See? Broke. So, yeah, I have a projector, if y'all don't know. If you've been with me since day one, since my old YouTube channel, when, like, that was last year, it looked like it was, like, 2 years ago. But y'all know I had a projector. I got it for Christmas. So, now we go keep on going with the room tour. So, we continue with this. I had to turn my flash on, guys. So, we have my shoe thing. You know, I don't have a lot of shoes. I have, like, two pairs of shoes because I haven't been school shopping or whatever yet. So, my rugs. I have two rugs. Old little trifold posters or whatever. My baby sleep. I don't want to put this light in her face, but I'll just, like, give y'all a little 360 of my baby. That's my baby. Yeah. So, my room is not that big. So, if we do a walk-in in my room, that's what we're going to get to next. We're going to do a walk-in. So, I'll be right back when we do a walk-in. So, right now, we're outside of my room. This is what Asia, my other friend, had made me in Asia. So, you walk into my room. My door's a little bit dirty or whatever. But you walk into my room and boom. You see all of this little dog food. Focus. Okay. So, little dog food on the ground or whatever. Y'all know I don't have a little bed thing with Jiggy or whatever. See? Ooh, Jesus. So, yeah, I don't have a bed frame yet. I'm getting one soon. Whatever. My room is very beautiful. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Oh, Dom in the Cut. If you want to play with him on Xbox, just, you know, hit him up. Dom in the Cut. So, I have Christmas lights, as you can see, right here. But yeah, I have Christmas lights around my room. I'm getting some LED lights. You know what I'm saying? 4K tray, you know what I'm saying? Let me stop. But, yeah, I'll do a poster. Because I'm sure y'all saw some of my posters already or whatever. But, like, it don't hurt to explain every single poster. Every single poster. I count the headlines. I can't stop even knowing that you don't know. And all you. All right. But yeah, I have a mirror. You know, I just be looking at myself like. I look rough right now, y'all. That's no cap. Boom. That's no. I like dancing, y'all. If y'all don't know, I don't like dancing with groups or whatever. So I go boom. Boom. My brother called me, so the video had cut out. By the way, comment down below y'all favorite dance move or whatever. And y'all comment. And see, look, this is what y'all can do for shout outs. So if you want a shout out on my channel, because y'all know I'm getting more subscribers day by day, trying to do videos, better videos that y'all like. So comment down videos that y'all like, teeth all white and stuff. But yeah, comment down videos that y'all will want to see from me. Comment your Dub Smash. I will follow you on Dub Smash. Whatever. For shout outs, just put me on your Instagram story or your Snapchat story, excuse me. And just be like, subscribe to daylove.space.rgang. Screenshot it. Show me proof that you did it. And get a shout out on my video. And I would like to thank you for watching this video. I'm sure you get like more subscribers or whatever. Of course I will subscribe to your channel. I love showing love to any channels that just support me or whatever. But I just want to say thank you for watching this video. If you want to know anything else about my room, just make sure to call me, text me, DM me, snap. You already know my snap is Love Art for Life. I'll put that on the screen right here, right there, as you can see. But yes. So, make sure, like, comment, subscribe, and hit that post notification bell to be notified of any further videos. And with further ado, I'll see you guys later. Peace. You got 24 seconds in.
and it's starting right now. Shot clock.
Don't sleep, don't sleep. You gon' miss your opportunity. Shot clock. Like, don't sleep.